I can't imagine living on the surface. It sounds like a nightmare.
Greetings, sir. Welcome to the commissary. Would you care for food?
Let's see what you have.
Synth unit, you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRB?
I was, but I swear it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal.
The latest
and it
synth generation
switched on
is just
by mistake.
Amazing.
I was just
Those
shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, unit? Maybe you need to be reset.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you twice. Now get back to your duties.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
Hey.
Good to see you.
A clean and healthy work environment is essential to maximum productivity.
Hey, it's me. So you're the one who sent the encrypted message. How did you even do that? I wasn't sure anyone on the surface would have a chance to crack Trinity. You know, the encryption algorithm.
Trinity? What's that?
Trinity is an encryption system with a cipher, or key cut up into many pieces. You need several pieces in the correct order to unlock it. I put a Trinity piece with every synth I helped escape. It was a long shot, but I was hoping some good Samaritan would connect it all together.
Who are you?
I'm Liam Binet. My father runs synth development, and everyone knows who you are.
A friend named Tinker Tom cracked your encryption.
He must have had some serious hardware to pull that off. Wow, your message was only one word. Friend. What did you mean by that?
What do you think?
At the very least, I'm hoping it means you won't turn me in. But you really are a friend, aren't you?
The railroad's in the business of helping synths, too. That makes us friends.
What? The railroad? As in the railroad? I kept sending synths to the surface hoping someone would help them. I hoped the railroad got to some of them, but I never knew for certain.
How did you help synths escape?
Through hacking. The departments focus their best talents on hard science. Why waste time on terminal security, right? The SRB is the exception, and unfortunately, they control which synths go to the surface. But a forged work order from, let's say, bioscience can get a hand-picked synth on surface detail. And it turns out the railroad was waiting for them. Wow.
Why are you helping synths?
At first, I just wanted to see if I could get away with it. It was a challenge, you know? But then I realized the synths are really just like us, except without any freedom. I decided to help the ones that wanted to escape so they can have a better life.
You saved a lot of synths.
So much to take in. But wait, with you in the picture, I have this idea to rescue a lot of synths at once.
But we'll need help. Where's he working now? Right, let's go to the West Atrium.
Probably best to talk about something else right now.
You know my father thinks it's a living hell on the surface. But that can't be right. Heck, you look positively normal to me.
No offense.
I'm not sure if we could ever make the surface actually a decent place to live. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't at least try to help, you know?
When we get to the atrium, follow my lead. Good. He's here. C-114. It's me.
Sir, do you require something?
It's okay, C-1. He's a friend. He's with the railroad.
Meeting here is dangerous. And you bring a stranger. You. How do I know we can trust you?
Who are you?
My designation is Z-114, a simple maintenance synth.
He's not from here. He's been helping our synths escape on the surface. It's safe.
If you insist we speak in front of him, do so quickly.
Right now. How many synths want to escape, Z-1?
The ones I know for certain? 13.
That'll take forever. Let's free those 13 all in one go.
I would do anything for my people, but
How do we get them to the teleporter?
It's no good. The old maintenance tunnels that lead there are always sealed by the SRB.
If I can find a way to open those doors, could you get your synths to the teleporter room?
Yes. We'll talk later. Someplace more secure.
Liam.
Just a few high-security doors, right? Controlled by cutting-edge SRB security tech. Yeah. A head-on hack is the sucker play. So we go at them sideways. You're willing to help, right? I can't do this alone.
What do you need help with?
Our core security architecture hasn't fundamentally changed from the old CIT days. The original security program was called Code Defender. Revolutionary stuff. We still have terminals running version 1, mothballed in storage. With some persuasion, I can get an old terminal to interface with the new security terminals. Enough to open doors, at least. Problem is, I can't even crack version 1. So I need a good old-fashioned username and a password. And that's nowhere to be found in the Institute. But if you could get me a pre-war admin password from the surface, I could log right in.
Where would I find that?
Unfortunately, I don't know. The obvious place won't work. The CIT ruins were picked clean years ago, but some of the admins had to live off campus. Ask your friends in the railroad. I need those login credentials.
Tom needs you. He keeps bugging me about it.
Have you met with Patriot yet?
I met Patriot. His name is Liam Binet.
I knew you'd get the job done. We need every scrap of intel you picked up in there. Write up a full report on Pam's terminal. After you're done, we'll analyze it and figure out the next step. Get to it.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through the church and we'll burn this item.
Confirmed. Agent Professor has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
A distribution center? What's that?
The railroad organization calls distribution centers safe houses. A place where synths are stored and then rerouted safely through the region known as the Commonwealth. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck. Analysis complete.
Anything we need to move on?
Affirmative. Code name Patriot. requires admin credentials for Code Defender security software. Cross-indexing. CIT security administrators with 2077 Commonwealth Census records. Filtering by surviving structures. One match found. Bergman. Wilfred. Bergman. Wilfred. Registered as co-owner of Cambridge Polymer Labs. Estimated 81% chance of login credentials being located at this facility.
What's at Cambridge Polymer?
Cambridge Polymer Labs, LLC, had several active military contracts, specializing in robotics. The region is currently classified as extremely dangerous.
After you get the password report back here, with any luck, we'll have a game plan by then.
I don't know if even a scaver would take that.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of sales coordinator. Expect a loquacious future in haggling for military funding. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Sure, why not?
Wonderful. Find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. John Elwood, Erica Woolham, and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Their research into nucleostrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2073. In the spring of 2074, the company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project Initiative. The research produced here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime project that led to the successful defense of Anchorage. The company enjoys a strong relationship with the military and welcomes your addition to the research team that helps build a better America. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Staff are provided with a business suit, the cost of which will be deducted from your first commission. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the clean room. The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention, and welcome to the team. Please enter the clean room. Please enter the clean room. I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones. Consequently, staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the visa is ready.
It means we should get the hell out of here.
Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.
Gizmos.
That's my term for them, patent pending.
I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones. Have you completed the research on the Pisa Nucleic Lining Project?
What am I supposed to do?
Perhaps you could begin by familiarizing yourself with the current state of the research. Have you completed the research on the Pisa Nucleic Lining Project? Have you completed the research on the Pisa Nucleic Lining Project?
I'm working on it.
Please see Dr. Elwood Woolham for project assignment.
I'm a sucker for those old world books.
Must have been something living back then.
I'd go whole days without massacring a bunch of things. Honest.
Scaver would take that. Thank you.
Got it.
hard to take Dez seriously. I remember her when she was a green recruit.
Scavenger would take that.
receiving end.
Thank you.
Tinker Tom would have a field day here.
Thank you.
Hell yeah.
Sure, I can help you out.
Heads up.
Hmm?
Got it.
Interesting on him? I never really much cared for the men.
Sounds great, but you...
give small men big power, sometimes you'll pay for it.
Tom wants you for something.
Excellent work. On our side, we've gone through your report. It was extraordinary. So many pieces of the puzzle clicked into place. Our final analysis indicates the Institute is far more formidable than we ever feared or imagined. If we stage a mass breakout, Patriot's 13 synths will undoubtedly be the last we ever save. Instead, we use this one chance to rescue all the synths. Every last one of them.
Is that even possible?
Hopefully, Patriot's core escape plan will scale up. If it can't, well, we'll deal with it as it comes. The Institute will never let their slaves go without a fight. So the heart of our problem is manpower. Even if we call in all our agents, and we will, we won't be able to hold our own against the Institute for long. Talk with C-114. If the synths down there want freedom, they must fight and risk their lives to earn it.
Z-1 seems capable of that.
We always thought Patriot was the savior of the synths. But it may be more accurate to say that Z-1 is. As much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free synths, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him, and then cut him loose. Good luck. We're all with you.
Tinker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.
Dez has given me clearance to set up my atmospheric sensors. Finally, I can prove that the Institute is terraforming the Commonwealth. Eat that, Carrington.
Why would the Institute terraform the Commonwealth?
It goes back to the Big War. Who set off the first A-bomb? The Institute did. They started the whole war to kill everyone except their own diabolical scientist.
Give me details.
So my sensor, I call Amila, needs to be up high. Real high. Dez forced me to put some cameras and, you know, other low-tech surveillance crap on it to watch the Freedom Trail. Chuck that stuff if you need to. Like, you know, who couldn't spoof a conventional camera, right?
We need cameras watching the trail?
Look, I engineered the trail markers and code phrase myself. So anybody comes looking for us, whammo, spotted a mile away. Sure, the cameras could add a little insurance, but discovering the truth about the Institute's real plan is way more important. I got the perfect spot picked out. Set Mila up and let the juicy data pour in.
We must speak quickly. We cannot risk being discovered. I have made arrangements. I can get the 13 we discussed into position. But, tell me, do you think Mr. Binet's plan will work?
A better plan is to use this opportunity to rescue everyone. But, Synths will have to fight for it.
And I thought Mr. Binet's plan was too ambitious. Of course, I'd fight for my freedom. And I know of a few others that might as well. Enough to face all the guards? Perhaps if we stand up openly to the scientists, more of my people would join us. Yes. Even if most don't join the fight, certainly there are many others who have been waiting their whole lives for this. But we should be prepared for some of the synths to fight against us.
Synths would fight against us?
Synths always wear a mask of the docile machine. Otherwise, your mind is erased by the SRB. Some have worn that mask for so long that there's nothing underneath. Even if the path was clear, those broken people would stay and serve the scientists, and even try to stop us.
All people want to be free. They just need the opportunity to take it.
If the railroad inspires everyone like you do, the SRB is wise to fear you. We will give my people an opportunity, and they will flock to us. I admire Mr. Binet a great deal. We can't tell him about this plan. It's his people we'll be fighting. I will talk to my friends. Meet me here tomorrow. If I don't make our appointment, assume the worst.
Get me what we talked about, and I'm in business.
Liam, I got your username and password.
You railroad guys really deliver, you know? Hooking that ancient tech up to the modern terminals is going to be seriously time-consuming. Even with that password. So hand it over and I'll get started.
This is a delicate operation. Are you okay if we have to use violence?
Good question. If we find ourselves in that position, we pull the plug and wait for another opportunity. We can't risk anyone's life over this.
Here you go.
Great. Listen, I need a favor. Z-114 is working the atrium again. Can you give him an update? It's safer if you do it.
I wish you could have known Father as we have.
Rumor is, Advanced Systems will be starting a new dark matter initiative soon.
Heads up.
What you need? Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
trust my friends if they take up arms for their freedom. I was surprised at the number of volunteers. Perhaps once the fighting begins, many others will join us. But we will fight and die very quickly unless we have weapons. A lot of them. Given the right materials, we can make our own crude but serviceable weapons. Unfortunately, we're missing a few critical ingredients.
I have weapons I can give you.
Excellent. Deposit anything you can spare in Maintenance Closet 3B. But we need enough weapons to arm an entire rebellion. So the ingredients are still necessary.
What ingredients?
Gunpowder, laser focusing crystals, and a couple other things.
Go on.
The Institute's always expanding. Excavation just completed on one of the sublevels. The mining equipment has been packed into crates, and they haven't been moved yet. That equipment has everything we need. Thanks to Mr. Binet, the construction crew is populated solely by my friends. But they're under constant supervision. How do you feel about killing some guards?
Who's guarding them?
A good number of early model synths. Will that be a problem?
I'll do it, if it's necessary.
We could come up with no other way. After you eliminate the guards, we'll move the supplies and blow up the tunnels behind us. To the SRB, it will be a tragic construction accident that killed many synths. Rare, but not unheard of. And then, our dead friends can assemble the weapons we need. Good luck.
What's going on?
I can't imagine living on the surface. It sounds like a nightmare.
All systems nominal.
That project you helped with, it's coming along. You understand, right?
Liam.
That project you helped with, it's coming along. You understand, right?
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.
Greetings. As the Institute's requisition vendor, I can provide supplies for your missions on the surface. How may I assist you today?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Sir, we've had another situation. A code red.
What? This is the third time in 2 weeks. This is unacceptable. How could this happen?
We think there was a system glitch. We're looking into it.
Damn it, you're all useless. I'll figure out what happened. But in the meantime, tell the others to be on high alert. I want more patrols and more rounds.
Right away, sir.
If you see anything even remotely suspicious, report it immediately. This absolutely cannot happen again. Got it?
Yes, sir. Understood.
Spend enough time here, and you'll be sick to death of the word synth. I certainly am.
Dr. Higgs.
Synths aren't human beings, but supposedly they're the future of humanity. I'll never understand it. There's a lot of hubris around here. I don't care for it.
Thank you.
Tell Z1 we will fight when the time comes.
Grab everything we can use. The crates especially. We have little time. It is best you go, for your sake. I know you'll achieve great things here. We all do.
Excuse me, I've got reports to deliver.
You have done your part, and we'll do ours. Weapon construction will begin immediately.
Problems?
There's been no alarm. My friends have all the time they need to get what they want, then cover their tracks.
Any news about Liam?
Liam's got his terminal working. When the time is right, we have someone who can operate it. I'll stall Liam as long as I can, but he's anxious to proceed with the old plan. You should avoid him if you can. If he had any idea what we're up to, I fear he'd report us.
This is a good start.
The greatest challenge remaining is keeping all of this secret from the SRB. So we're being very careful. Which, unfortunately, takes time. For now, please continue working with Father. We can't afford for him to grow suspicious. When my people are ready, I will contact you.
Thank you. is some precision picking there.
End of the line!
Dummy.
Another shot!
Thank you.
and Tinker Tom should compare notes.
Thank you.
wipe the blood off anything you find there.
Psst, let's see what I got in my pockets.
approach and identify yourself. You are abiding.
Doc Carrington's been asking for you.
Neil is transmitting loads of information. At first glance, the atmosphere appears normal. But I'm going to dive deep into the data.
I already lined up another place to stash one of my babies. If you got the time.
Got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really.
If Tycon falls, we'll be running out of places to hide since.
When running synths out of the well, Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Hey, Carrington.
Ah, good, you're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safehouse. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell. So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
Is it really a fool's errand?
If you chain too many assumptions together, you rarely get what you bargain for. I doubt we'll find more than a body. The dead drop has the full briefing. Raiders aren't known for keeping their captives alive. But, since you're risking your neck, good luck.
Would you?
Now that you've had a chance. Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: mankind. Redefine. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see, however, they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives. Libertalia isn't hard to find. Just look for the jumble.
Look alive.
What's the word? You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole recall code. Wait, you read it, didn't you?
No, I haven't read it yet.
Good. Please don't. It'll make it easier to sleep at night.
Look alive.
Sure. You know, I'm having second thoughts on the whole...
I think we ought to part ways.
Another time, then.
Message to Sal Bosconi. You and I clearly need to talk. About Danvers, about the Montrano mess, about everything. I think we'd both agree that our attempts to improve North-South relations have been a complete failure. Look, I take full responsibility for the behavior of my guys. I expect you to do the same for that moron Montrano. But what happened in Danvers? I hardly know what to say. Your people turned that theater into a slaughterhouse. Those people are dead on your orders, not mine. And for no conceivable reason I can see. So let's meet. Just the two of us. Talk it all out. You name the time and place. Eddie Winter, signing off.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X6-88. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard.
Really?
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B-592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir. My orders are to help you capture the synth. I'll be waiting. Thank you.
Got it.
I'm already here. Thank you.
someone else here.
No, you don't. You call this a fight?
sweet.